The Children's Museum of the Low Country is pleased to partner with Charleston County School District's Head Start program to bring STEM education to early childhood classrooms. STEM, of course, is science, technology, engineering, and math. We know that STEM education must start in early childhood. Research shows us that the brain is more receptive to learning math and logic between the ages of 1 and 4. And that early math skills are powerful predictors for later academic success. Children are natural born scientists and engineers. They are curious and creative. They work collaboratively and think critically. These 21st century skills that are so innate in children are the same skills that are needed in the workforce. Throughout our outreach efforts, the Children's Museum provides access to quality early childhood STEM programs that reinforce these 21st century skills without having to leave the classroom.
Hi, I'm Patricia Edwards. I'm a 4-5-year-old teacher here at West Ashley Head Start. I want to let you know how the Children's Museum has impacted our children here at West Ashley Head Start. At the age of 3, 4, and 5, most children are not embraced by science as we know science to be. But since the Children's Museum has stepped in and helped us, our children are so excited about science. They are asking more questions. They are getting more involved. They're using their inquisitive skills. They're just testing everything. When they came in and did the shadows, I have children looking for their shadows everywhere we go. Look, my shadow's doing what I'm doing. So it has impacted them so tremendously. And with the science, we are engaged in more word learning because it brings about the inquisitiveness of the children. And so they're asking more questions, which enables us to introduce more words that they may never have used before. We love the program, and our children are excited.